Well, today I will give you information on horizontal integration of medical biochemistry with other subjects of medicine as per directions of new MCI syllabus. One example is integration of biochemistry with hematology. Just see upper part of this figure. This indicates normal hemoglobin synthesis, which ultimately leads to normal formation of red blood cell. However, lower figure indicates that during protein synthesis in translation phase, instead of glutamic acid at position 6, valine amino acid is introduced due to a specific genetic defect derived since birth. This leads to polymerization of hemoglobin molecule in deoxygenated state when hemoglobin is not combined with oxygen. As a result, intracellular fibers are formed which cause a distortion of red blood cells into sickle shape. This leads to decrease in lifespan of red blood cells and also to hemolytic anemia. Hence, pathophysiology of sickle cell anemia can be understood best on the basis of medical biochemistry subject.